Imagine this instant, frozen in time. People will look back at this as the exact moment that last bit of Riverdale's innocence finally died, and darkness won. Marked by an act of violence. It was anything but random.